Good morning. Here we are. We're heading up to deck number 9 as we pull into port and see the beautiful Newport.
Here we are in Baie-Comeau, Quebec, Canada. We just got off the ship and we are being welcomed by some locals.
So, we are currently hiking through the nature reserve. There are so many birds, so many animals. Gotta be careful watching my step here. Lots of roots. But this is a pretty nice hike. It's hilly, but this part is actually very steep, but this is a lot of fun.
So we've made our way around about halfway or so, and we can see the observation deck that we were just on.
Check that is with a snuggly salute, all right? So I'm gonna say snuggly salute, go! Snuggly salute, go! Squeezebox, now you can tell Squeezebox because when he's one playing of his podium, it's going to be special, okay? Because it is the Snuggly Duckling. So get ready for this one, folks. Excuse me, gentlemen.
I'm not done ordering.
This is a thug only pub. You can't be in here. You're going to have to leave.
Wait, it's a what?
A thug only pub. Only thugs are allowed.
And?
You're not thugs. You're going to need to leave.
We're the original thugs.
Oh, gee, thugs in that. You wanted a good story, didn't you, Hornhead?
And
No,
you didn't get that scar from that wire. You don't have a wife. No one would marry you.
Oh, yeah? Whoa.
That was a lie! And he's lying about my girlfriend, too.
Here, welcome to Haunted Stories of the Sea.
Some of these stories are true. Some are partly true. You'll have to decide for yourselves which ones to believe. Either way, huddle close together and listen. I wouldn't want you to get too scared. Now it is said that ships passing along these waters are subject to a visitation of the thirsty Captain Beck. He holds out his skeletal hands and begs for water.
Day 6 aboard the Disney Magic in Baie-Comeau, Canada. Really enjoyed the day. Such a lovely experience visiting the small lovely town and the hike that we had around the nature reserve. I can't wait for tomorrow in Quebec City, and I really enjoyed the Tangle musical as well. It was a crowd favorite. The Walt Disney Theater was absolutely packed. Such a fun day all together. Thank you so much for watching, and if you're new, don't forget to subscribe. I do all Disney weekend getaways, cruising, and so much more. So give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Till next time.